You got that out of the way.
Baby daily. That's one I don't use that as much now. I use it as like a list to try and sort out some tunes.
So good on computers now, they're always sending them to America and he's always out of the country. If I had any problems before,
I think Dave Bush should supply us with company kit.
What, like that?
Not like
oh, yeah, yeah. Well, what you need is MacBooks, actually. Top of the range MacBooks.
I was just trying to keep the price down.
That's all right, come on.
You don't want Windows 8.
That's all we're talking
about.
Well, most people running still what, Windows XP or Windows 7?
You Windows 7. I use Windows 7, I use XP. And it runs great with my Sam.
Love it.
Right.
We don't certainly
use the search.
It's 2 months old. It doesn't hold the information. It comes up with a different track.
When you accidentally click it. Oh, yeah.
So I've got trapped in loop there. Play something like Let Me Sometime. Oh, you know why?
It's moved.
Yeah, it does move.
If it's in the same location,
that's not a bad idea.
Drag it across. Will not if you drag it across, the last line is it picks the next song. Some worm or something jumping right in the middle.
Whatever I might get during the week, jingles and all that.
If you actually delete the whole box, it does get corrupted. And it can get corrupted in the final summary, it gets that place. Then do a restart.
No, just the lime, it's the key brick that holds it all together. But the weather will take it out of it and the joints will recede a little bit. It's never going to let it fall.
Yeah.
And the trick is whether or not you can make the box and then make the arch in wood and display one all the way around and then find it yourself and put so, yeah, I can do all that. I learned properly, but that was my first job brick laying.
Clever stuff.
Yeah. Started that when I was about 15 3/4 as well. Should have been at school.